What if I told you the U.S. military has been hacked, not by computers, but from the inside? Chinese influence, secret tactics, and a shocking takeover of our military recruiting system. This changes everything. Stay tuned, because what you're about to see will leave you speechless.
我在日本的时候是自己租房在外面住。
啊，对，因为是那个军衔够了的话，你是要出去住的，然后军队会提供你的那个房租啊、水电呀，还有你出去住、外住的那个饮食这一方面，都是军队来出。
哇，他都包啊？对对，全都包。哥，早啊！早啊！这是我的同事。So here we got a U.S. Navy second class petty officer. Quang Lang, I believe, is his name, and I'm sure I pronounced it wrong. This is in Alhambra, California. He's a U.S. Navy recruiter. He's going to work inside of a U.S. Navy recruiting office. I want you to listen to see if you hear one word of English.
Oh, hello.
你好。
你好，简单的 PRT 的一个 brief 就是而已，不会真正的 PT 的那种。然后我就要签字对吧？对，签字。
You notice that no English is being spoken within the U.S. Navy recruiting office in the United States in California. This is a Chinese hack, a tactic. Is this the way that the military declines? Many people will say this is how Rome fell. They allowed foreign people, entities, inside of the Roman military, and it crumbled from within. I have a clip that has English subtitles, and I want you to watch this.
This is my leader.
你好，就简单的 PRT 的一个 brief 就是而已，不会真正的 PT
的那个。然后我就要签字对吗？对，签字。我签一下那个。稍等，要记录一下您的体重。对，这个还有软件。您手。哎，早上好。Hello，早上好。好。
Why is everyone in a United States Navy recruiting office Chinese? Why are they only speaking Chinese? And why are they only recruiting Chinese? Now, if you're an American citizen and you're here in the United States and you want to serve your country, I welcome that. But this is a little strange, to say the least, to see an out-and-out infiltration. And I'm not sure. This could be wrong. This could be completely off topic. But whenever I see this, and this video I grabbed from a Chinese website that is showing this. When it comes to security, most homeowners think about deadbolts, security alarms, even cameras around your home. What about the digital space? Scammers and criminals are right now. Criminals access your title. They forge your signature with a quick claim deed, and your property is theirs. HometitleLock.com/veteranbiker. The people coming through the southern border, what do we know about them? Are they going to Alhambra, California to join the U.S. Navy? Because that's where this recruiting station is. And I'm sure some of you are going to dogpile me. I'll take the leftist mentality on this. Hey, we need more people in the military, right? That's exactly what we need. But I just have to continue to show this. It's amazing.
但是你要想一个问题，就是你现在长得越重，你进去之后跑步越难，懂吧？我不在乎你现在长重，只要你没超重。
你要是这个我是可以 yes 的吗？
我37岁。
37岁，那为什么就是想选择加入海军呢？
是一个，也是一种体验吧，跟一个更好的一个机会，
就人生经历和。
37-year-old Chinese American joining the United States Navy for life experiences. Feel free to believe that. Have you heard one word of English other than what I'm saying here?
未来可能有更多的选择。
对。
那您是来美国几年了？
来美国应该有6年了。
6年的时间。
对。
OK, 祝您一切顺利啊。
谢谢。
您为什么要选择加入这个海军呢？
因为有这个机会吧，就是说之前想当兵，但是一直没有这个机会，现在有了就想体验一下。
体验一下。那对海军的就是将来具体要做的工作有特别感兴趣的吗？
有，我现在已经学好了，就是
什么工作？
航空火控。
Aviation Fire Control. This guy right here, he signed up for Aviation Fire Control. Right?I've got friends, aviation fire control. Guess so what that means? They use things that go boom, boom. Okay? I'm not saying this guy is wrong. I'm not saying that he's a spy. I'm not saying he's anything but what I would expect at a U.S. Navy recruiting office. This has to be against the Uniform Code of Military Justice when not one word of English has been spoken. We're 2 minutes into this clip.
什么？
航空火控。
具体是做什么的？
就是看雷达。看雷达的。
看雷达的。
对。
听着挺酷的啊。您今年多大岁数？
我今年35。
35。35。他这个海军的这个招收的上限，年龄上限是多大？
40
都可以。
对，最高上限是40。
啊，其实很多人都。
So we got a 35-year-old guy, we got a 37-year-old guy, radar, aviation ordnance. Okay, we need people in the military. We need people in the military. I think we need people that can speak English in the military. Look at the photos on the wall behind him. If you zoom in on my video,all the people on the photos behind him, new recruits, and people working at this recruiting station, Chinese. In the video, they have a phone number listed for the recruiting office. And they post the way that you can contact them through WeChat. WeChat is a Chinese chat app, similar to like Facebook Messenger.And that's how they want you to contact this U.S. Navy recruiting office. This is it. U.S. Navy, what is going on? We're kicking out white pilots because there's too many white pilots in the Air Force.
General, do we have too many white officers in the Air Force?
And we look at the aspect of everyone who's qualified, meets the qualifications.
In your August 9th memo,You said that you signed on to that there should be a reduction, essentially, of about 9% of the white officers. That's 5,400. We have 5,400, you know, too many white officers with sort of race-based politics being interjected into our military. How did you come up with the percentage of 67.5% of the officers should be white? And how did you come up with 13% should be black? And how did you come up with 10% should be Asian?
But we're bringing in...people from Chinese descent into the U.S. military. A couple of months ago, there was a Chinese Navy sailor that had given away some secrets, sold some secrets. The U.S. military is being taken down from within. You've got to see more of this.
是有机会的哈。
对，我加入海军，因为我觉得海军里的话有很多的新的机会，然后能接触到完全不同的领域吧。我自身在大学可能学的是商业，也是在这个现在这个情况之下能接触到更多的。
Okay, that's where the video cut off. They cut it off right there. I can't find any more video of that with subtitles, but I do have this.
刚说的，我选择了就是航空方面的，我是做那个
air traffic control. Okay, air traffic controller, gonna work on some planes. We need plane people.
对航空还是有感兴趣的。
对，就是有会不会
？We need people to work on planes. Watch this entire thing. Tell me if you hear one word of English.
枯燥啊，
这个肯定是会有一点的，但是就是心里已经有做好预期了嘛。
It's a U.S. Navy recruiter. It's a real problem, guys. This is a real problem. When a United States Navy recruiting office, I'm a retired Navy guy, when you're not hearing one word of English in the workplace, the commanding officer needs to be contacted. And I will be calling this recruiting office today. And I'm going to put an image with the phone number for this recruiting office in this video. And I hope all of you will call them and say, hey, English in the workplace. Look at this. Look, let's hear what they're saying.
对，所有快走的人，如果你还有这个一个月要走的人，你要小心点，不要因为体能训练而受伤。
No English。
这体能考试呢，在海军叫做 PRT。如果你跑不过这个成绩呢，你就不能顺利的进行下一个环节，你就会被挤出来，留级。
That's a petty officer first class. Out of physical standards guy in the background there. This guy right here, he's out of physical standards, obviously. First class petty officer, wearing a mask for that little, you know, book, the stuff that came from Wuhan. And he's decorated Navy Achievement Medal, a couple of Navy comms, right? I got a couple of Navy comms, great career. But he's in charge of a U.S. Navy recruiting station where no English is being spoken. None. I want somebody to disagree with me on this one.
跳下来。
很多人他是以前会游泳的，但是因为从来没有跳过水，所以第一次跳水可能会很紧张。跳下去之后就不会游了，上不来了。
三米有多高呢？你现在看这天花板，这天花板差不多就三米多，三米四。
I'll narrate this for you. They're telling these new recruits about boot camp.
人体工装服。
There you go. You got to jump in the pool. You got to swim. You got to tread water.They're all nervous about going to boot camp. You know, they're nervous. What happens if they have to go fight in Taiwan against the Chinese, their own country of origin? Why are they all wearing face diapers? What do they know? Leave a comment below. I came across this from Inconvenient Truths.By Jennifer Zing. She says, can you believe this is a U.S. Navy recruiting office in Alhambra, California? In the description box, a petty officer, QLANG WANG, okay, sorry if I said your name wrong, he is a second-class petty officer. As all data on WeChat is controlled by the CCP, this at least gives the CCP access to the personal data of all those who apply to join the U.S. Navy and who are admitted.Guys, that's a peek into a U.S. Navy recruiting office in Alhambra, California. Like I said, this is a problem. English should be the number one language on any military installation, any military facility, any military warship. I don't care where you're at on the spectrum of whatever you're into. English in the workplace while you're in uniform. You just saw it there.I'll be calling that recruiting office. I will be calling that recruiting command and voicing my opinion. And I hope all of you will as well. I'll put a phone number down there so that you can feel free. These sailors work for you. They're only getting away with what they're allowed to get away with and what they're told to do. And it looks really, really wrong. Perception is reality. Bet Mikers out.
Amen. Hallelujah. And boom shagalaka.